man with the calling, sickle cell, right, Keith?
Yeah, sickle cell.
And so it hurts his limbs and stuff. Y'all see, he a big guy. I mean, he's 6'7", 250 pounds.
Damn.
He'd be good, but he'd be a nice enough side tackle. But, you know, thing about it is, he's going to be on the sideline. He's going to bust through that. But y'all, you know, give him some props because he really wanted to be here with you, brother. So he wanted to say something to you. And can you go and stand out front and tell them guys what you want to say?
I want to say, because y'all be good players today, but I just want to say, I just do everything y'all want to do, and I want to teach y'all how to be football ones, and
play hard,
and I want y'all to be do everything y'all want to do.
Okay. Knock him down. Now, I don't want nobody to run and knock him down, but let him bust. When we come out, you know, you have to get him there, and then you tell him, like, mental, you tell him, all right, King, you got to run through, you put him right where he needs to run through, and he'll run through there, and y'all get on the sideline, and he'll be on there, and just give him a high five. Yeah, you go to the middle field.
Can
you
do?
Yeah, just tell him, and once you got there, just tell him where to run. Y'all can run, he'll go right there. Everybody got it?
Yes, sir.